Oh my god, this is insane. So what we're seeing is some kind of 3D molecule here. My goodness. Wow.